when he got digs in his book bag, right. They pulls a gun out. What was the purpose of a gun? And now they asking me to open my door so I could get out. I'm scared. If you can pull out a gun in front of two, it's two kids in the back seat.
Open the door for you. Do you understand?
Yes.
All right.
No, don't mess my. Now they about to mess my. No.
I'm not the operator in this vehicle. So if you do that, all right. I'm not the operation in this vehicle.
Are you gonna open the door?
Why do you say somebody's not gonna hurt you? People are getting shot by the police.
Oh. Damn.
So they tased him, and the man ended up arrested. This was last month after the driver says that she was pulled over for not wearing a seatbelt. Now, police say the passenger refused to get out of the car and didn't have ID, and they thought that he might have a weapon. The man says he was just reaching for a traffic ticket trying to prove who he was.